the Katie channel. So today we bought this furry call craft kit, and these two are really good. And now let's open this package. And now this is the first thing that I saw in the package. This is a measure furry call, and it comes in the shape of an elephant, and the glue comes from the elephant's trunk, and it is very easy to apply in the corners of anything like paper, something like that. Now this is the next item. This is the furry stick thing, and this is not so expensive, and it comes with the extra 25% off the stick, and you surely have to read the details of the gum and anything so you can know more about the thing. The next is this non-sticky Fabricry 3D outliner. I think so, after just pasting or doing anything, you have to just put the outline in this. And this is a silver 6 liter. So now, this is my favorite part, and this is the glue drops. You cannot see, but let me open it. So this is how it looks inside. This, it is like a yellow consistency. And if you touch, it's so sticky right now. And they gave something like this. And you have to cut here. And so it will be very easy to just do it. And the last thing is, this one. It's a free thing that I saw. And this is the girl set. And this is something like the car. This is the car friends. This is the car back. So now, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, please give a big thumbs up, and please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Bye!